More than a year after five women were killed in a car crash in Minneapolis, the man accused in their deaths has now been charged with their murders. Today, the Hennepin County attorney brought those additional murder charges against Derrick Thompson. Jessica Hart joins us with details. Jessica?
Julie, for Hennepin County Attorney Mary Moriarty, it's about holding people accountable for their actions, especially when it's preventable. These new charges are the highest her office can go when it comes to negligence.
More than a year after Derrick Thompson was charged for killing five women in a car crash, he now faces murder charges. Friends of these five women told Care 11 last year they were all best friends, just trying to get home.
Behind every single one of these tragedies, there's a story of a person whose life was lost and their loved ones who have to go on living without them.
Mary Moriarty, Hennepin County attorney, says the new charges, five counts of third-degree murder, match the seriousness of the crime. Thompson is already charged with five counts of criminal vehicular homicide.
In general, when we're talking about criminal vehicular homicide, it's some type of negligence. When we're talking about third-degree murder, it's really the highest level of negligence or recklessness that we have.
A federal trial brief released Monday shows never-before-seen photos showing the moment of impact and the immediate aftermath. In June 2023, Thompson allegedly drove 95 miles per hour on Interstate 35W, passing a state trooper. He got off on the Lake Street exit, blowing through a red light and crashing into the woman's car.
Last year in 2023, our office had 13 criminal vehicular homicides. Those are the cases where somebody is driving and their conduct leads to the death of somebody else. This year, we already have 16.
Moriarty says it's a concerning new trend her office is seeing and wants people to slow down and think.
And sometimes I think, boy, if you knew who this person was that you have killed here, you never would have gotten yourself into this situation.
The women Thompson killed are all between the ages of 17 and 20. They actually worshipped at the same mosque. Thompson's next hearing is November 4th.
All right. Thank you, Jessica.